Hi friends, welcome to Nidhi's Kitchen. Today I'm going to make a very popular and delicious sweet recipe, that is Kaju Katli. For making Kaju Katli, we need 1 cup cashew nuts, 1/2 cup sugar, 1/3 cup of water, 1 tablespoon ghee, 1 teaspoon cardamom powder. Let's start making Kaju Katli. First, powder cashew nuts in a blender to as fine as possible. Do not overrun the blender, else the powder will turn oily and lumpy. Now sieve the cashew nuts powder. After sieving, we will make sugar syrup. For that, heat a non-stick pan on low flame and add sugar and water in it. Mix it well and keep stirring this mixture until it gets one string consistency. Now add cashew nut powder and give it a good mix. Keep the flame on low and continue to mix. After mixing it well, add 1 tablespoon of ghee in it. Give it a nice mix. And then add cardamom powder. Mix it well. Keep stirring this mixture until it starts to leave the pan. As you can see, the mixture has started leaving the pan. So now we will switch off the flame and transfer this mixture on a greased butter paper. At this moment, the mixture is very hot, so we will knead this mixture to a smooth dough with the help of butter paper. As you can see, the dough has turned smooth. Now cover it with another piece of butter paper and roll it with a rolling pin to the thickness of your choice. Let it cool for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, take a sharp knife and cut the rolled dough into the diamond shape or the shape of your choice. Kaju Katli is ready to serve. Store them in an airtight container and enjoy. You can see Kaju Katli has got a very good texture. Give this recipe a try and I'm sure you will love it.